feeling like this.
Oh, why?
Love it while grabbing the rhythm, your hips.
That's right.
Rhythm is a dancer. I need a companion. Girl, I guess that must be you. Body like the summer. Fuck you like no other. Don't you tell them what we do.
Games, I'm making a video. I've had the truck back for about a couple of days. Told you I'd make a video, and so that's what I'm doing now. I'm not gonna go over every single little detail, but I'll give you a basic breakdown. So this truck is a 2003 Dodge. It's got a 5.9 in it, single base obviously, and performance wise all it is just second gen swapped with an S467 with a steep speed manifold. It's got a coolant bypass, and you got your intake horn, and then the upper coolant pipe from Full Send. And performance wise all I've got a turbo. Everything else is just like dress up stuff, so it's nothing crazy. And so yeah, I'll throw a little clip in right now and show you guys what the engine bay looks like. But keep in mind, I am supposed to get my valve cover and a couple other pieces from Powder and get those slapped on. And basically, looks wise, my engine bay will almost be done. I want to get an intercooler at some point and get it polished, and then get the AC condenser put behind it and whatnot and all that stuff. But I'm gonna show you guys the engine bay real quick, or what it looks like as of right now. Repainted, and then I decided to do a front end clip swap on it. And so I went to like two different junkyards in Houston, found everything, got my painters to paint everything and put it on. And so yeah, there's that. So obviously I only have a single tune. I use my Smarty now as a monitor, and obviously don't use the tune anymore. But they're really cool. I mean, what was the point of selling it when I can use it as a monitor? When I was gonna have to go and buy one, so I saw it pointless, so I just kept it even though people wanted to buy it from me. And yeah, I'll throw in like some pictures, some old pictures of like different looks of pictures that I have that this truck has gone through, whether it's wheels or mirrors or handles or whatever. I'll throw in miscellaneous pictures like that. And then, so actually before this truck, my very first truck was a this exact truck, but in 07, and it was a Hemi. And I had that truck for about 5 years, and then I sold it. Didn't know what I was gonna get. Had a local guy text me and was like, hey, come buy my truck. Thought he was joking. It was in really bad shape, which I will throw some clips of what it looked like when I bought this truck. So yeah, let's go ahead and show those. Okay, so as you saw, this truck was really beat up. It was a farm truck, whatever. And I did get questioned as to why I bought it, but honestly, it's just that I got a good deal on it, so that was why. And but I mean, if I'm being completely honest, I never thought that it was gonna look this good, you know, buying that truck. I never thought that it was gonna look like this eventually. I knew it looked better than when I bought it, but I didn't think it would look like this and be like this and get up to this point. But it has. I'm thankful. I love where it's at. I love where it's going. Still have much more to go, and it's came so long. If you guys have any questions, just let me know. You guys can comment in the comment section. That'll be on. So want to throw in that I am going to be at LST. I do plan on making, I'm going to make two separate videos. I'm going to make a video for at the show Saturday, which is the main day, of course. So I'll probably, you know, get clips from Saturday and Sunday and make it one video for the show video. And then I'm gonna make a clip for the after meets, and it'll be like, of course, the burnouts and all the crazy crap and whatnot. So that'll be a separate video that I'll make. Also, with this video being over my truck, I would have done like a burnout and stuff and showing y'all what it can do, donuts, whatever. But I'm by myself, and how the heck am I gonna do that? I don't have like a tripod or anything, and so maybe another time. You guys are still watching at this point, watching this, just know that I really appreciate it. And if you like the videos, give it a thumbs up, and I'd really appreciate it. And I do plan on making more. Now, I don't have like a specific schedule or how often I'm gonna upload, but I'm gonna continue to do that, and I hope y'all enjoy it. Thank you. My money. This is what diesel prices are like where we're at. If you're thinking about doing a quick release steering wheel also, by the way, go ahead and do it. I promise you it's gonna be like your favorite interior piece once you do it. Cause ever since I've done it, like, don't get me wrong, my parents have like been like, oh, you're so stupid because now you have no airbag and you'll die if you wreck and this and that. Hey, but it looks cool. I mean, to me, that's what this truck is all about, right? So, but yeah, if you're thinking about getting one, get one. I promise you, you're not gonna regret it. How could you get tired of hearing this? Listen. Come on. Don't you just love that? I know I do. To show y'all the boost, but it makes a little over 40, so just so y'all know.
Let's just be real, you ain't got no cash, you ain't got no dollar, they stay with that drama. Let's just be real, let's just be honest, let's just be real, yeah, let's just be honest, let's just be real.
Lastly, I'm just gonna go over some small stuff that I'm sure some of you guys might have questions over. That's just a Laramie bumper cover. Couldn't find the real bumper, so I bought the cover, got it painted. This valence is for a 2014 F-250. That's probably one of my most asked questions. I got the emblem shaved on the grill, and so it used to have where you could put the badge on it, but I got my painters, which are Ortiz Paint and Body here in Chapel Hill. I got them to fill it in and shave it and whatnot. And then they did the exact same thing with my antenna, which looks great. Usually people don't know until I point it out, so just thought I'd say that. But 4-gen mirrors, 4 third-gen, and then my cab lights are clear coated so they don't turn orange, because my last set did, and so that's why I clear coat all my lights now. These window trim pieces, I got them from realtruck.com. I know I'm gonna get questions about those. The rigid box, another frequent question. I got from a pawn shop for like $140, like a little over a year ago, so I can't tell you where to get it from. The best I can say is like go online. These are 22 by 12s, American Force. I don't know the style name to them. And then the tires are the Toyo Proxy STs, and they are 305 40s. And then of course R22. And then my exhaust, I'm running a 4-inch from the downpipe. And then from the middle of the cab, it breaks into a 5-inch. And I got Parker's Diesel Performance over in Bryan College Station to weld me up my 5-inch chrome elbow tip, which looks great. As usual, he never disappoints. For anybody that knows him, knows what I'm talking about and knows his work. These are just some cheap tail lights I got from Amazon for like $100 or so. Color matched them myself. they look great until you go up close to them, then you see little imperfections like the glue and stuff. And so everybody thinks they're like amazing, but they're not as great as you think they are. And then so did my third brake light also. Oh yeah, and then my buddy CJ, shout out to him, he helped me out. I wouldn't be able to done it without him. I was too scared to do it alone, but he'd done it before, so I asked for his help. So he tore them apart. I got my painters again at Ortiz Paint and Body here at Chapel Hill to paint them for me, and then it took me like a couple tries and I put them back together myself. So really I did the minimum out of everybody else. And then, sorry, my phone died. Charged it just enough to do this video real quick. But let's get in here so we don't have to listen to that. But all right, so interior wise, just regular old LED bulbs all the way around. There are a couple parts I got from a donor truck in here to make it look better, because my old ones would like shake with vibration and then eventually fall on their own. I'm gonna be honest, the only gauges that work is the boost and the fuel rail pressure, and that's it. And then let's get this light back on. Steering wheel, as you can see, is from NRG Innovations. It's a three-piece, so you got the wheel, then you've got, I know it's kind of hard to see, it's dark, then you've got the quick release, which is right here, and then you got the hub. So that's everything you need. They are universal, so you can literally throw them in anything you want. You can put them in your Ford Ranger if you wanted to, it don't matter. And I've got a, let's do it again, I've got a double din, it's Apple CarPlay. I've got the USB cord coming out of my glove box. But yeah, really nothing special other than that. I mean, it's pretty clean in here. I've got a system underneath the seat. It's just got like, it's just got two 12s with a with one of these Fox boxes. I used to have one that sat on my seat, but that was too much, so I got rid of it for the room. Other than that, like I said earlier, so I used to have a Smart, well, I used to use a Smartie for the tuner. Then I got a custom tune. Then I got a custom tune, so I just use it as a monitor now because it reads literally everything, just about. But yeah, so if you've made it this far, I really appreciate it. If you would share it, sub, whatever you want to do, I'd be appreciative if you've just liked it. And if you're still watching, thank you. I'm gonna play the last montage for the rest of the video, and that's gonna be a wrap. So again, thank you. Let's go ahead and play it.
They motherfuckers on Memphis right here. Yeah. Hey, I just fucked two sisters, real life, same bed. One thing they know about me, they know I keep one in their head. I got good weed rolled up and some raw. Believe nothing that you heard and half of what you saw. Be your own boss, be your own shooter. I love pretty young bitches, but I might fuck a cougar. I just did 160 past the state troopers. I ain't stopping, if they want me, they gon' have to shoot me. I take care of my whole family like I'm Frank Lucas. Came in with all my jewelry, I'm flexing like Lex Luger. Bust down my watch, bust down my chain, bust down your bitch. Big blunt of lemon tree, this shit here got me lit, ayy. We in UK, we in UK. Fucking with Tim Westwood on a Tuesday. Me and Young Glock, Hickory Dickory Dock. What? Too much money in my motherfucking sock.
South Memphis youngin', but I'm out in London. It's all good in my hood. I'm chillin' with Westwood. Ayy, tomorrow.